try to be cool with people, mm-hmm. and they seem to take my kindness for witness. And I'm not, guess what I'm not doing? I'm not compromising with nobody. If you'll be a f-ing bitch and an ass to me, that's what the f- you get back out of me. I'm tired of being a f-ing man, and I'm not doing it no more. And if they don't like it, I don't give a f-.
I think it's a great idea. I mean, when they open that thing up and see all that face, all that hair, all that butt, all them boobs, them nice jewels, and them nice pearly whites, ching ching. I don't know who told them, but whoever told them, they're going to have to probably come across me, because I'm going to find out. They're going to get what they deserve, because people always do. But y'all was too scared to pull it out of me. I couldn't hide it as long as I could hide it. America knew that he had to be having sex with this sexy artist. Come on, he not finna be having sex with Molly the May every goddamn time. I was just trying to see when somebody else was going to say it. Let me get back to work. I don't have time for the shenanigans, but I do got time for an ass whooping whenever anybody wants.
You're attacking me for
Joseline. I don't give a if you're pregnant with his baby, the next baby, whoever
is his baby. It's his baby.
I could care less.
It's his baby.
Listen, this is the business that we in. I'm not the first one. How many other bitches? He don't got this in the business. He did the same thing to him.
That she's not capable to have any type of management company with any type of talented artist. But he will sit down and entertain her.
First you had a maid company, then you had a porn company, now you got a management company. Bitch, sit your ass down. You sound crazy.
If he station, let's be real,
okay,
and have a conversation.
When do you feel like it's right for you to go around doing this and doing that and the other?
Doing
she's
what?
A whore.
What did I do to you?
She's a prostitute.
What have I done
she's
to you?
I'm telling you what she does.
Why this name? Well, you don't even know me like that.
And you are my family, and I want us to be clean. You know what I'm saying?
Recivia.
He's on his way. We got to work today. So he's on his way. Say hello when you come in the room first. Be polite. Sit down.
Stevie J, auto-tune the f*** out of your wobbly ass and produce your whole album, you still ain't gonna be
I support you in everything you do, because I'm not a f***ing hater.
You too.
But I can't come.
Yeah.
Now, I love you, but I'm gonna stay out of that
and
one. I'm gonna leave that one there. I had to
smile it down to Rashida, because she done f***ed up for me.
I'm staying the f*** away from that, because I ain't trying to knock no bitch
out. You dirty ass bitch.
Your life is mine.
Stevie,
I gave it to you.
Stevie, get the f*** out of here so I can get back to work with your monkey ass.
I run the show! I run the show! I run the show, nigga! Please, go to sleep!
I mean, what the fuck? Can I live? Can I live? Can I fucking live?